Okay, friends, just to give you a quick update here in Minneapolis, it is almost 2 o'clock, and so far the Midwest has turned into the mid-worst.
You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night.
It was juvenile, tuneless, mediocre, and horrible.
Simon was in a bad mood. Trista Giese was gonna need courage.
You're a big fan of The Wizard of Oz?
Yes,
yeah?
I am.
And I understand that you do some impressions, huh?
I do the lion.
You do the lion?
I do.
And what do you do with the lion? That is so weird.
I know.
I mean, especially this close. Do it again. Again. One more time. Wow.
If I were the king of a forest, not queen, not duke, not prince, all my regal robes of the forest would be a satin, not cotton, not chintz. I command everything, be it fish or fowl, with oof, oof, and the royal growl, oof.
Oh. Mm. Yeah. Well, Simon, any comments?
But what am I supposed to say?
I'm unique. I am, like, the most different that has ever been on the show. Like, I have something that no one can bring, and I have, like, range that...
It was one of the strangest auditions I've ever heard in my life.
That's a yes or no?
No.
Paula? No. Jewel?
No.
That's no to Hollywood. Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you guys want the poster?
Not ready.
No.
Oh, God, you guys are cool.
I'm gonna wait for the tin man. I'm gonna call the tin man right now.
Out the door, though.
Maybe what Trista needed was a vocal teacher, like...